everyone, welcome to our Elang Live today. This is Ella from Elang Compressor.
Hello, I'm Sasha from Elang Factory. Nice to meet you.
Today, Ella and Sasha will introduce you our oil-free air compressor about the installation and the preparation before you start the oil-free compressor. First, please let me show you the installation of the oil-free air compressor. When you receive the oil-free compressor, first you should check the six side experience of it. And if everything is okay, and you can ship the oil-free compressor to your compressor room. When you install it, first you should put this oil-free compressor in one platform. The platform is about 100 mm. And then you should keep the four side of the compressor at least 1 meter distance of the wall, because you should do maintenance after using the compressor. And also the height and between the top, the height to the top of the compressor room should be at least 1.5 meters. Because this is a water lubrication oil-free air compressor. And then after the whole system finished the installation, and before we start the compressor, first with the Sasha, please help me open the door. We should check the pipes inside the air compressor to check everything is okay. Also the hose, and that stainless pipes. You just have to check if everything, all the pipes are tight. Then you could do the preparation before start the compressor. So next, I will ask my colleague Sasha to introduce all the preparation to you. Sasha, please.
Hello, everyone. I will show you how to do before starting the oil-free air compressor. After you check everything is okay, we can try. Contact the power, and check the water level. Follow me.
先讲。
As we know, the ship time almost one month. So after you received the oil-free air compressor, maybe the water level will be very low. So when you received the oil-free air compressor, you should add the new water into the water tank and air. You can see.
Okay.
you can see the water level. Water level is very low, reach the air. There is H. Air means low water level. So for this one, we need add new water to air tank and air end. First, we need contact the tap water to water inlet of oil-free air compressor. This way. This one is a water inlet pipe. You see, water inlet. Okay. And then we need a manual switch to add water into the air and the water tank. Let me show you. There are two manual switch to add water. This manual switch is add water to air. This is to add water to water tank. First, we need add water to air. Open. And how we can see the water level is become higher? We can see there is a pipe. We can throw this pipe to ensure the water level is enough. Let me show you how to do. You can see this is water level. It will become here and here. Reach there is okay. First waiting. Because our oil-free air compressor is water injection, and water injection air compressor need softer water, so we have softener to ensure the tap water become softer water. So this need some time. Please wait. Because it takes some time, we can I want to show you some others and waiting for the adding water.
先插上可以吗？
可以，你可以搭在上面。
啊，搭在上面啊。
就这样。
就这样。
不用搭在那个插管里面吗？不用插进去，
啊、
搭在这个管子里面。
啊，
不用插
进
去。
啊。OK。
然后这个加
可以介绍一下。上来了，
已经上来了。
啊，已经上来了。
You can see.
You can see the water is
here now.
Here, and reach there is okay.
Maybe 1 minute.
Yes. this blue is ball valve.
电动循环怎么说来着？电
electric ball valve. It is better for normal. 对。 This is our new design, and
它可以就是说确保这个通路是不会堵塞，怎么说
？It can.
可以了。
Oh, you can see the add water is enough now. You can see.
Oh, we need to close the manual switch. You see this need closed, and then open this switch manual switch to add water to water tank. 这个得需要多久？
等会儿再。
You see, now still is low water level.
就是机器开起来就变成高水了。
要
加
水，
加
水
开
始显示
在
低。电了再补给，有电了再补给，已经关掉了。
And then we want to show you how to connect the power line, and then show you if the water level is too low, how to the oil-free air compressor 展示怎么说，或者是反应。
啥意思？
就是说，我们会接电，如果要水位低的话，机器会怎么反应？
这 PLC 吗？
对。
What will you show in the PLC?
What will show in the PLC? Our engineer said if the water level is too low, the air compressor can be not start. That we show you. 可以连了。Please see, this is the port for power line. Through this port.Okay, follow me. You see, through this port to ensure we can close the air doors. After close the air doors, the noise will become very, very low.
先接一个错的，然后一会儿再拿。
First step, you can contact power line with every place. If it is wrong, our PLC will tell you it is not okay, and then we will show you how to do.
这里必须要接紧，
接得很紧。These three cables should be very, very tight.
别摸了，离远点，它又连电了。就说它会接得很紧。
这能拍吗？
能拍。
The power line need very closed.
So we confirm it again.We can change the language of PLC. You see, the power line contact is wrong. You can see.
就是有一个提示，就是报警。
Face wrong.
Yes. So, if the face is wrong, we need how we need to do. Let invite our engineer show you how to do.
然后给他接个正确的。
First, please cut off the power, you see. And then our engineer will show you the
and then wait 2 minutes and then contact the right line.
Please be patient. After cut off the power, we should wait about 2 minutes before we change the connection. Now our engineer make the right line now.
只需要更换两个线。
Just change two line, change place, it is okay.
RST 好了，换 RST 或 ADC， 这一年跟这个。
RST。对，三个里面扔两个。
所以说你要标明这个是 A、B、C 里面的一部分。
Change place of any two lines is okay。
等一下。
After finish。
在送电之前，这个门要先关上。
Okay, our engineer said before you put the power, you should
close
this door.
This door.
Now you can see. You can see here. Now he shows low level.
Low level means the water level is too low.So we need add water to water tank.
这样可以直接加吗？
你直接把它打开。
Open this manual switch.这里是不是显示可慢了？还是说去那边？
显示都是一样的，慢慢来。
哦，是在刷。
看得见吗？
Can you see the water level is becoming here and here? 它这个是直接补到高水位还是补到中水位？The water level will reach H.
可以看面板，高水位充满。
Reach H top.We can also see the PRC. Also, we can see the water level.
我来拿。
点菜单运行。
菜单。
向下键就可以运行。
这个是吧？
啊，现在中水位。
You can see.We need add water reach high level.
到高度。
现在就中水位了。Now the water is mid level. We should wait it to be high level, and then the compressor could be start.
中水位的形成比较长。中水位的形成比较长，没有时间限制。 你那个前面那个水箱的高度怎么样？
水箱高度怎么样？
别理想。
One more thing, I want to say, because our oil-free air compressor is water injection, so we need provide the water to air compressor. We need a seat of water tower. The water tower need higher than the higher than the water inlet, more than 1.5 meters. 1.5 meters.
And also, when you using the oil-free compressor, you should keep the compressor room temperature to be 3 to 40 degrees centigrade. If the temperature less than 3 degrees centigrade, the injection water may be frozen, and if the temperature is too high, the air outlet 在哪里？出气口。
出气口啊，
You can see here is the air outlet. If the environmental temperature is more than 40 degrees centigrade, the air output temperature will be very high.
Yes. This one is the inventor for our fan, centrifugal fan.
Centrifugal fan, here you can see.
Please be familiar.
Control this fan running or stop.
电源开关，控制24伏的出口。
哪个
电源开关。
就是控制这个厨房的是吗？
说24伏，4个厨房，5个厨房，
4个，
那个放空，外边一个排水补水电动厨房，
这能关吗？能开开关吗？
它是转变的220变成24伏的电源开关。
哦，
也
是
24伏的，
24伏
的，因为我这是24伏的厨房，所以你要用电源。电源开关变一下，
转变一下，
Because our power is 380。
就是我们的电源是320伏的，但是厨房是需要24伏的，啊，需要用这个，然后把它变成24伏。
Because our power supply is 380 volt, but
380伏从这里输入，然后通过变压器，380输变出来，变成220，然后我们需要我们这些就是放空阀。放空阀、排水阀、补水阀还有断水阀，这四个阀的电源电压需要直流的24伏电，所以我们再通过这个220伏到这个开关电源出来变成直流电压220伏的。因为我们这个的电源是交流电压220伏，然后到这个地方
直流24伏，
变成直流24伏的电源电压，提供给这些电池放空、补水、断水使用。
Our engineer just said here there is 380 voltage. Now this is the transform. This will transform 380 voltage to 220 voltage. This is AC 220 voltage. And we should use this. We should use this part and transform the AC 220 voltage to be DC 24 voltage. This 24 voltage, DC 24 voltage is for this valves. This is electric ball valve. 然后那个什么？他用的是二排水阀。嗯，那也不是。啊，那个那个。这个是吧？嗯。And this is add water. This is add water valve. 24. Or should use 24 DC 24 DC 24 voltage. So we should use this part to change the electric to be DC
24.
This is the safety voltage.
Safety voltage. 哎，这是关了吗？倒高水有影吗？
你不要等会，不给你关着呢，我就跟你打个招呼。来看，你看，这个我告诉你，介绍这边啊，介绍这边排水的电动球阀，这个是排水阀，检测高水位排水的。
哪个？
这个是
排水阀，检测到高水位自动排水。
自动，
就是排水阀，自动排水阀是吧？检测到高水位。This is auto drain valve, and when the when the water tank be high level, this drain valve will automatically open and 然后排水是吧？ And draw water.
Draw water.
自动。This is automatically. 然后高水位之后，它会自动排水，排到中水。它会检测到，它就会自动排水，排到中水位停止。然后它就会，
不需要人工操作。
This is automatically, and this draw valve, so the tank, the water tank, water dry valve, makes the water tank water to be middle level, and then the compressor could run in normally.
电动球阀哪里啊？就这个。这个吗？断水阀。断水阀。它那个运行的时候是黄色、绿色的。黄色是黄色，黄色停止是红色。然后我们的内槽的面板上有两个指示灯，你先把这个先试完。那么红色就是。
This is cut off valve. Cut off water valve.
当运行的时候是什么颜色？
黄色。
When the air compressor running, the color is yellow.
Now the compressor is stopped, so the color is red.
它的工作信号我们直接传送指令。
给什么？给指令谁？
它的控制面板，它传信号到控制面板上。
好了，高传了。
那不就是有个那个传感器吗？
这个是停止，这个是运行。
这个就跟刚刚那个一样，是吧？
就是那个停止运行，这是指示灯表示的。
啊。
啊，断水阀的工作指示灯表示的。
好，先看水位，
高水位。
Let's check the water level. You see, the water level reached high level, so we can stop close the manual switch.This one.
This one.
Close this
is okay.
Okay.
And then could start the compressor now.
Yes. Let's start the air compressor. 开机了啊。
你可以在现在这个开机的时候，现在是断水阀是关闭状态，
然后开机就
变成预设。
You can see, this is red now. This red line means the compressor is closed. This is the This blue light means the compressor is running.
You can see the working pressure is come here to reach 8 bar.
You can see the voltage is 405. This is based on customer set voltage. This is the current of this compressor. This is the temperature of this compressor and this is the pressure of this compressor. This is the compressor room temperature. This is the environment temperature.
Very good. Bye bye.
到是八公斤的是吧？等完到达八公斤的时候，咱就可以进去了。
我们这是全自动。
我当这个操作成功完之后，以后的使用过程中不需要再进行这些操作。
If all the preparation have done before you first start the compressor.And our compressor is automatic running, so no need to do all this operation again after you first start the compressor.
The working pressure is reaching about 8 bar.
This compressor is 8 bar.
来吧，来吧，总结。
If you want to know more information of this compressor, please email me. We will contact you and leave your email.
Waiting for your inquiry. See you, bye bye.